the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
They return. A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us
from this body,
from this case. Free us, please.
From the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat.
Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
But the helm, we are needed.
We go.
We are going to the helm.
Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Skvarr. You are no thrall. Flakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.